Αθηνά. Δέξου φορά.
The Oracle of Trophonius. I wonder if the cult's working here too. Your clue was right. I found a part of the stele, along with another piece of armor.
There must be a piece of armor with each missing stele.
But why?
This section here refers to a ritual.
It doesn't explain why the armor was separated and hidden with a stele piece.
Maybe that was part of the ritual? We need to find the other stele pieces. Are you ready?
If we found these, then we'll find the other stele pieces too. I'll go look.
Even with the full keystone in place, some of the meaning may be lost on us.
I have faith in you.
Oh! You won't believe what this section says. Of the primordial gods. Primordial.
That's interesting.
That's ancient.
It could just be a prayer on behalf of the warrior.
That's what I thought too, until I read this part.
There is more?
It mentions that the ritual will be activated.
What ritual?
I have no idea. I'm presuming it means we need all of the steles in place before something happens.
Do you have the location for the missing piece?
This text is hard to make sense of. It appears to be a warning. Be careful when you explore the tomb of Orion.
I'll be careful. The Dark Age has had its time. Why look backward?
There is truth and insight in looking backward. Take Homer, for example. He often spoke of our past in his stories.
Huh. So digging through dirt and cobweb words is your ambition?
My role is to breathe life into the ancients.
Do any of your peers support you in this?
None. My ways are too different for them.
If you're right, you'll gain their respect after this. Do you worry that your expectations are too high? It may be a dead end.
How can it? The clues have proven me right thus far. The stele mentions a ritual that, once performed, will activate something.
What does that have to do with primordial gods?
I have no idea. When we have all the stele pieces, we'll know.
Time to go.
Thank you. Oh.